this was at one point was known as Botwa, where that little white thing there's poles are, that was like maybe 10 feet higher above. This used to be the main entry point for goods to be shipped in and out of Kaya districts before there was major roads connecting the roads, major roads or freeways or pathways connecting San Ignacio to Belize City.